So another little trick for the bacon is my grandfather always taught me how to cook bacon. So what he usually did is put his bacon raw. I don't know if you've ever heard of this, but he blanches it in water.
Really?
To loosen it up a little bit, and then throws it on the grill. So yeah, exactly. So we blanched it in water, took it out, and put it on the grill a little bit, just to crisp it up. And now we're just kind of reheating it